In news from Pakistan, at least 8 people have lost their lives as the third spell of monsoon rain has flooded Pakistan's biggest city, Karachi. Flood water has accumulated in low-lying residences and on the roads in the commercial districts, hampering traffic and forcing residents to wade through knee-high or waist-high water.
At least 8 people have died in rain-related incidents so far as the third spell of monsoon rain has flooded Pakistan's biggest city and commercial capital of Karachi. Karachi has been receiving heavy rains from past few weeks, which has flooded low-lying areas, inundating roads and causing power outages. Rescue officials from ED Foundation, a non-profit organization that runs a network of ambulances, said most of the deaths occurred due to electrocution.
देखिए जो कल बारिश हुई थी उसके निस्बत जो अभी जो बारिश शुरू हुई थी 11 बजे से 3 बजे तक जो बारिश चली है नॉर्थ नाजमाबाद और सराबपुर की तरफ या सरजानी की तरफ और कल की और आज की टोटल तादाद मिला के टोटल हलाकतें 8 हुई हैं जिसमें ज़्यादातर करंट लगने से हलाकतें हुई हैं और कुछ हलाकतें जो है वो नदी में बहने से हुई हैं.
The first spell of monsoon hit Karachi in the first week of July, disrupting electricity for hours and causing traffic jams on almost every major thoroughfare. On July 18, Karachi saw the second spell of heavy rain again. The city suffered similar losses, including traffic jams, flooding of roads, and destruction of infrastructure.